Yeah, thanks for covering for me with Madison and the Dolphins.
No problem, man.
She wants to meet me at the Cove in an hour.
Oh, no, no, not again. No more plans.
No, dude, but this is foolproof.
See? You're not the only one with good ideas around here. Walkies.
Okay. But you have to do exactly as I tell you.
Oh, totally. Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Don't let her sit there.
Oh, no, 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 no.
What's wrong?
Tell her.
I wanted you to have a better view of the aquarium.
I wanted you to have the better view of the aquarium.
You're so sweet.
I know.
Okay, tell her.
I read a really great book the other day.
So I read a really, really great book the other day.
Really? What's it called?
The Jerk Chicken.
The Jerk Chicken.
Never heard of that.
What's it about?
It's a mystery. It's a series.
Actually, The Jerk Chicken.
The Fried Sparrow. You know, the Cooked Goose.
You're kidding, right?
I mean, the mystery series about
different ways to cook a bird? Scott, are you feeling okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Scott, relax. We're cool.
Tell her I couldn't sleep as the mere thought of spending the day with you made me
twitch in anticipation.
I didn't sleep. Yeah, I mean, the mere thought of spending the day with you made me itch in anticipation.
Not itch, you idiot!
Not itch, you idiot!
What?
Twitch! Twitch!
Twitch! Twitch!
You are so out of it.
Thanks.
Thanks.
You know what, Scott? I don't know what your problem is, but I think it's time for me to go to the bathroom.